1, 2, 1, 2. Check 1, 2.
Your radio isn't broken. This is a Cookin' Country mobile quarantine concert.
My name is Hannah.
And my name is Shaylee.
And we love Cookin' Country.
Hi, I'm Michelle from Kelso, and I'm loving Cookin' Country.
I'm Kathy from Castle Rock, and I love Cookin' Country.
Cookin' Country.
I'm Chris from Longview, and I love Cookin' Country.
I'm Dawn, and I'm in Cookin' Country.
I'm Marley from Castle Rock, and I live in Cookin' Country.
Cookin' Country.
I'm Janae from Kelso, and I'm cooking.
I'm William from Kelso, and I live in Cookin' Country.
I love Cookin' Country.
Hi, I'm Charmaine from Kelso, and I live in Cookin' Country.
I'm April from Kalama, and I'm cooking.
I'm Diana,
and I love Cookin' Country.
Hi, my name's Tony, and I'm from Woodland. I live in Cookin' Country.
I'm Henry, and I live in Cookin' Country.
Cookin' Country.
I love Cookin' Country.
I'm Natalie from Woodland, and I love Cookin' Country.
I'm Sarah, and I love Cookin' Country.
I'm Alex from Kalama, and I'm cooking.
Cookin' Country, 105.5 PUKN.
I'm Mariah from Kelso, and I love Cookin' Country.
I'm Mike from Kalama, and I love Cookin' Country.
I'm Stacy from Longview, and I love Cookin' Country.
I am John from Rainier, and I'm cooking.
It's another Cookin' Country concert event.
Well, this is Josh Carter from Cookin' Country, 105.5 KUKN, broadcasting live from the back of a custom F-250 from Columbia Ford and a trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. Right now, we're at the Cookin' Studios, and we're headed to Kelso. We're excited to we're as excited to see you as you are to see us, I'm sure. Please don't form crowds during the broadcast as we come down your street. Large crowds will force us to stop the concert, and we want to keep going. So please don't form crowds. Well, now we're going to start off, as every broadcast should, with the national anthem from Wilson Jones. We're going to start out with the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting. Our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land, the land of the free.
You love it. That's Wilson Jones with the Star Spangled Banner. I'm Josh Carter, and here's a bunch of great music from Cookin' Country and Wilson Jones.
Let's play ball. Rolling down the backwoods, Tennessee byway. One arm on the wheel. Got my lover. And the other, a sweet, soft southern thrill. Worked hard all week, got a little jingle on a Tennessee Saturday night. Thank you.
Check 1, 2.
Off to a great start on Cooking Country. Going through these bumps, things happen. Bear with us during the broadcast today as we things come unplugged and we try to roll with it. In the meantime, I'm going to talk about our sponsors of today's program.
Hey, here they are.
What happened? The water bottle tipped over. The water bottle tipped over and turned his fader down.
Turn me down. Okay, are we still live?
Yeah, you're still going.
Are we still live?
All right, this is a work in progress for you folks out there in Facebook land or wherever the heck you're listening from. We're going to start that over because Tony moved his water bottle away from the fader.
And so start from the second verse. How's that?
We shouldn't have any more trouble with it.
You want to start again?
Let's do it from the beginning.
Here we go. Rolling out of backwoods, Tennessee byway. One arm on the wheel, got my lover in the other. A sweet, soft southern thrill. Worked hard all week, got a little jingle on a Tennessee Saturday night. Couldn't feel better. We're together with my Dixieland delight. Gonna feed my dollar, hark and holler, need the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, little turtle dovin' on a Mason-Dixon night. It's my life. Oh, so right, my Dixieland delight.
Yeehaw!
Whitetail buck deer munching on clover, redtail hawk sitting on a limb, chubby old groundhog, croaking bullfrog, sweet as a feeling in the wind. Homegrown country girl, gonna give me a whirl on a Tennessee Saturday night. Lucky as a seven, we're in heaven with my Dixieland delight. Gonna spend my dollar, park and holler, need a mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, little turtle dovin' on a Mason-Dixon night. It's my life, oh, so right, my Dixieland delight. Gonna spend my dollar, park and holler, need a mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, little turtle loving on a Mason-Dixon night. It's my life, oh so right, my Dixieland delight.
My microphone stand has never been on the road. It likes to wander.
Yeah, yours is facing the wrong way, isn't it?
No, I'm going to fix it right now.
So far, so good, though. How y'all doing on Facebook? Hi, everybody. Hey. Right. Hello, Longview Kelso.
This is the Wilson-Jones Cooking Country. We'll try anything once tour, 2020 tour.
That's right. Hello, Amazon van.
Looks like we're going across the Allen Street Bridge right now, heading east into Kelso.
Wow, I'm much too young to feel this damn old. This trailer is like a good workout.
Right on. This old highway's getting longer. Seems there ain't no inside. Sleep would be best, but I just can't afford to rest. Gotta ride in Denver tomorrow night. Called your house, but no one answered. For the last 2 weeks, no one's been home. Is this just through with me? Is it the truth I just can't see? We kept a woman holding on this long. And the white line's getting longer. The saddle's getting cold. I'm much too young to feel this damn old. All my cards are on the table, no waste left in the hole. I'm much too young to feel this damn old. The competition's getting younger. Yeah, you know I can't recall the worn-out tape of Chrysler Duke. Lonely women in my booth seem to be the only friends I've left at all. And the white line's getting longer, and the saddle's getting cold. I'm much too young to feel this damn old. All my cards are on the table, no waste left in a hole. I'm much too young to feel this damn old. Lord, I'm much too young to feel this damn old. Try to play that while you're rolling down the backwoods. Hey, everybody. Thank you guys
hey,
so much. Hey, right on.
Let's plug them. Let's plug them, man. What's
that's
up?
Right.
How you guys doing?
That's right.
Happy birthday.
Okay, guys, we're heading down 4th Street right now. Looks like we are heading.
Got a birthday party over here. It's live.
We're on Cross Street. What's the Cross Street here? We're on Ash and 4th, ladies and gentlemen.
How about a little Eagles for the ladies? I like the way your sparkling earrings lay against your skin so brown. And I want to sleep with you in the desert tonight, with a million stars all around. I got a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down.
'cause I'm already standing on the ground. I found out a long time ago what a woman can do to your soul. Oh, but she can't take you anyway. You don't already know how to go. I got a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing on the ground. Dad's old neighborhood right here, South Kelso, everybody. Shout out to the Jones family. I get this feeling I may know you as a lover and a friend. This voice keeps whispering in my other ear. I may never see you again. I got a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing.
Like, where are we at now, Tony? I didn't catch the last cross street. We're looking at Fifth Street or Fifth Avenue.
We were on Fourth and I don't know, whatever.
Fifth Avenue and Mill Street, ladies and gentlemen.
We are in South KO.
In other words, we're making tracks. We're covering some ground, guys. So the newness is wearing off. We're getting a little bit more used to the microphone chewing on our teeth.
Hey, everybody behind us.
Look at this guy.
Yeah. All right, we got a convoy going. This is the cruise line. We're gonna be stealing a little bit of Kelso, and then we're gonna take it over the bridge. We're gonna start the choo-choo train in Longview.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we got to remind all the followers and all the folks running around on the streets behind us and around us to not obstruct traffic. You can do whatever you got to do, just don't get caught, and don't blame us.
All right, there's Corey Lynn behind us. She's a famous banjo player around this up in these parts, anyway.
Right on.
Let's give him a little MT. We got time for another one before commercial?
Oh, you want to do that one?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're gonna take a freight train down at the station, Lord. And I don't care where it goes. Gonna climb a mountain, the highest mountain. Jump off and nobody gonna know. Can you see
see what that woman she's been doing to me. Can you see? Can you see what that woman she's been doing to me?
That's Wilson Jones on Cookin' Country, 105.5 KUKN. I'm Josh Carter. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. We're just getting started. We're in Kelso right now on 5th and U. Please remember, if you see us out and about, don't cause a traffic problem and definitely don't cause a crowd. We don't want to get in trouble, right? Got to thank our sponsors, Columbia Ford, the official truck sponsor of today's event, where their reputation rides with you. Thank you to Northwest Trailer and RV. Right now at Northwest Trailer and RV, 10% off 4005 Ocean Beach Highway in Longview. And providing the mobile power for today's event? You wouldn't believe it. It's a generator the size of a suitcase from Renault Electric. It's awesome. Renault Electric, you can give them a call, and they could get you one of these generators. We're going to take a quick break. When we come back, we're going to check in with the studio on those shout-outs. You can call for a shout-out, 636-0280. I'm Josh Carter, and we'll talk to you in a minute on Cookin' Country.
Hey, this is Bridget in the kitchen at Lexi's Pizza Pub. Are you hungry for great pizza, wraps, wings, or a salad? You can get your food delivered or pick it up. Need beer? We're also filling growlers. Get all the great food you love from Lexi's. Takeout or delivery. We're using Deliver Kings from locally owned DeliverKings.com. Lexi's Pizza Pub, Westside Highway in Lexington.
For over 20 years, Northwest Trailer and RV has been your number one choice for enclosed trailers, ATV trailers, dump trailers, landscape trailers, and car haulers. If you need to haul it, they've got a trailer that's made right here in the Northwest that's perfect for you. Northwest Trailer and RV, 4005 Ocean Beach Highway, Longview.
Hi there, this is Jim from TNT Tire, Kelso's number one tire store, and now Kelso's number one authorized Toyo dealer. We go out of our way to get you the tires you want, when you want them, at the prices you can afford. With thousands of tires in our inventory, it's easy to buy Cooper, Toyo, Michelin, Hankook, and many others. At TNT Tire, we offer easy financing, national warranty support, and give you over $300 worth of free services on the tires you buy. Come on by or call us today at 577-TIRE. TNT Tire, proudly saving you money for over 50 years. Yes, 50 years.
Sears Hometown, your locally owned home and garden center, is open 7 days a week. There's no better time to take advantage of no money down and 0% interest and get that home improvement project completed. Come see us today at 1116 15th Avenue. That's Sears Hometown.
All right, I'm Josh Carter back on Cookin' Country, 105.5 KUKN, number one for mobile concerts. Add that to the list for number one in. Hey, thanks for listening today. We're live with Wilson Jones. We're broadcasting right now from the back of a Columbia Ford F-250 and a trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. Before we get you back to the music, we're going to check in with the Cookin' Studio and hear our listener shout-outs. Who do we have in the studio? Probably John Paul.
Yep, we're taking phone calls, we're taking texts, we're taking Facebook messages. I want to say hi to some people that are listening and watching right now. Gary Down, Ryan Grady. We've got Robin Riggs, Tony Wagner, Janet Cooper, all just among many people that are listening and streaming this. We do have some shout-outs. Savannah and Jenna. Yeah, you're want to say hi to their grandma and papa. They live in Longview. Also, Noah wants to say hello to Aunt Julie. Chad Wilson, who's now on the back of the trailer there. His daughter called. She's listening. Natalie says, hi, Dad. I love you. You sound great. So just a few shout-outs. You can post your shout-outs on the video, or you can call us. We're live in the studio at 636-0280.
Sounds great, John. Thanks a lot. Loving the shout-outs, and that's what today's broadcast is all about. It's connecting with you while you're kind of bored in quarantine. We're going to get back to the music now. More great tunes from Wilson Jones. By the way, you can follow them on Facebook. Look them up, Wilson Jones Music. Let's get you more music.
A little Pupri League for you. I think we're just past Laurel Street, right, guys? 6th and Laurel, I think, something like that.
Heading north.
I can see why you think you belong to me. I never tried to make you think or make you see one thing for yourself. Now you're all with someone else and I'm alone. Well, I thought that you might keep you for my own. Won't you take too long? Tell me, Amy, what you want to do. I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do.
Oh, nice road. Woo! We need to call the county on this one.
Don't you think the time is right for us to find
the camera.
All the things you thought weren't proper, waiting right on time, baby, can't you see? Which way we could be together all along. I could never see what's right or what is wrong. Won't you take too long? Tell me, Amy, what you want to do. I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do, yeah. Amy, what you want to do? But I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer. I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. I'm falling in and out of love with you. Falling in and out of love with you. Don't know what I'm gonna do. I keep falling in and out of love with you.
Right on, brother. Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Here we are in South
Carolina. Little prayer league for you. What road are we on now? Hey, what road are we on? 8th and Mill. 8th and Mill, guys.
We're on 8th and Mill, yo.
We're headed to Gray.
And I'm on 8th and Mill, and we're headed to Gray.
This is a nice
South Coast, so that's right.
Hats off to the county workers that did the mill work on Mill Street, because this is the night. Can we just stay on Mill Road or Mill Street? This is a smooth one.
That's right. You know, this has been around, this neighborhood's been around a while. Been around since, been around since the buck was still silver. I wish a buck was still silver. It was back when the country was strong. It was back before Elvis and before the Vietnam War came along. For the Beatles and yesterday, when a man could still work, still would. It's the best of the free life behind us now. Are the good times really over for good? Are we rolling downhill like a snowball? Headed for hell. With no kind of chance for the flag or the Liberty Bell. I wish the Ford and the Chevy would still last 10 years like they should. The best of the free life behind us now. Are the good times really over for good? play some? I wish Coke was still cola, and a joint was a bad place to be. It was back before Nixon lied to us all on TV. Before microwave ovens, when a girl still could, still would. It's the best of the free life behind us now. Are the good times really over for good? Stop rolling downhill like a snowball headed for hell. Let's all raise the flag and stand up for the Liberty Bell. Let's make a Ford and a Chevy still last 10 years like they should. Best of the free life is still yet to come, and the good times ain't over for good.
Kelso! USA, baby.
Where are we at now, Tony Boney? Mr. T, where are we at? Well, this is your stomping grounds.
Isn't this another Merle.
Isn't this your stomping grounds?
This is my stomping ground, man. Let's give him another Merle. I live like over there somewhere, but that's okay. We're going to go this way. And we're going to go. Let's give him a little more Merle Haggard.
I kind of got lost on that last one. You're melting me a little bit with that Merle.
Yeah.
Well, it's a hard job just to get by without kids and a wife. Well, I've been a workman damn near all my life, but I keep on working. Come on, I'm gonna be right back with that crew. Well, I drink my beer in the tavern, sing a little bit of these working man blues. Well, I keep my nose to the grindstone and I work hard every day. When it's time for the weekend, Lord, I get my pay and then I go back working. Well, V8 cylinder running up and down the road, talking to me. Well, I drink my beer in the tavern. Well, gas is only $1.63. Gonna play a little bit, Tony, ready? Like me, ain't never been on welfare, but there's a warm visit I won't be, but I'll be working. Hello, young lady.
I gotta buy my girl a brand new pair of shoes.
Hi there.
Woo-hoo.
Well, I drink my beer in a taproom and sing a little bit of these working man blues. We're gonna do one more time.
Oh.
A little beer in Longview, sing a little bit of these working man blues. Well, I said, hey, 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 the working man, that a working man like me, never been on welfare and as warm as I won't be, but I've been working,
keep on working.
Come on, the moment I'll be right back with my crew.
Keep on working.
Howdy, howdy.
Keep on working.
Will I drink my beer in a tavern? Sing a little bit of these working man blues. Well, I said I drink a little beer in the tavern. Sing a little bit of these working man blues.
Hey,
hey, look here, we're on the main drag, guys. We're on Allen Street. Howdy, howdy. We're on Allen Street, and what's the cross street here? We're on...
Allen and, well, I don't know.
All right, doesn't matter. We're about ready to go over the Allen Street Bridge right now,
that's
folks.
Right. Oh, mercy.
What you got, Tony Boney? Mr. T?
Well, hang on to your hats, boys.
What's that?
I'm just kidding.
What?
I said, hang on to your hats, boys.
Oh, yeah. Is the wind picking up?
No. I was just kidding.
Oh, he's going to run us through a yellow. Hold on. Stop, go. It's all right. I'm going to wait for the camera when they take your picture, your license plate.
Woo! Okay. Scary. I was sliding all over the place.
You can only break one law at a time, Josh. That was the second one.
All right. Let's give him a little of that that Brett guy.
Little Brett Young. All right on. We'd like to thank all you guys for hanging out with us. This is kind of a unique situation, so we're trying to make the best of it out here in Longview, Kelso area. Appreciate all the support everybody gives us. Tony's gonna sing you a little song about a virus.
It's perfect. We got the clouds breaking a little bit for us right here.
We're asking for a little mercy.
Mercy. Why you gotta show up looking so good just to hurt me? Why you wanna stop this whole damn world from turning? Mercy. On so long that I can't wait yet. Why hurting out the flame if it's still burning? Cause it's still burning. If you're gonna break my heart, just break it. If you're gonna take your shot, then take it. Take it. Made up your mind to make it, but make it as fast. If you ever love me, have mercy. If you go out tonight and get drunk and lonely, lined up home alone, please don't call. Say you miss me. If you're gonna break my heart, just break it. If you're gonna take your shot, then take it. Take it. If you made up your mind, then make it. But make it as fast. mercy.
Hard to play with all these hot rods running by me. I'm kidding.
Mercy, if you go out tonight and get drunk and lonely, wind up home alone, and please don't call me and say you miss me. If you're gonna break my heart, just break it. If you're gonna take your shot, then take it, take it. If you made up your mind, then make it, but make this fast. If you ever love me, oh, if you're gonna break my heart, just break it. If you're gonna take your shot, then take it. If you made up your mind, make it, make this fast. If you ever love me, oh, if you ever love me, have mercy.
Mercy. Good job, brother.
Good job.
Right on. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are, I'm not sure if anybody wants to hear this, but we're next to the courthouse.
Oh, that's perfect timing. That's perfect timing for our next song. We got another song? Do we got time for another song?
It looks like we're taking a Roscoe on Lincoln Street, so off of First Avenue on Lincoln. We're heading, I think we're heading kind of north west.
Okay, climb my boy. We're bypassing the jail right now. We are not going to jail. Pass and go, $200, collect $200.
That's right. We got our money and our freedom.
Or Chad doesn't even know where we're at. We're like Wes Kelsey. He's like, where is this? I didn't even know this existed. He's Kalama.
Woo! Off my train horn.
I can hear that train come. Coming around a bend. I haven't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. But I'm stuck in the post prison and time keeps dragging on. Well, I got to keep moving on down to San Antonio. Well, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Well, I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Folks. Yeehaw! Well, I bet there's rich folks eating in that brown and brown car. sit there sipping coffee, smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Well, I hear that whistle blowing, and that's what tortures me. Not the back and forth stuff. That doesn't torture me at all. Hit it! Ah! Leave this prison, I would leave here right away. Head on down to cooking country, and that's where I'd stay. Woo! Away from Folsom Prison, and that's where I will stay. But I hear that whistle blowing, blowing my blues away.
Well, this, yeah, there you go. More great music from Wilson Jones. I'm Josh Carter on Cooking Country 105.5 KUKN, number one for today's country and mobile concerts. Got to thank our sponsor, Sears Hometown, your locally owned home and garden center here to serve you. Also, Kristen Cheely at Real Living, the real estate group. Kristen Cheely is... She's the coolest realtor there is. That's what we were supposed to say. She's the coolest realtor there is, and she knows her stuff. Call Kristen Cheely, Real Living, the real estate group, when you need a house. And the Pet Works, a local tradition, helping you care for your animals since 1975. Did you know the Pet Works is the longest-running retail business on Commerce? It's true. I'm Josh Carter on Cooking Country, 105.5 KUKN, live with Wilson Jones. We're going to take a quick break. And we'll be right back with you. Before we go to break, I want to thank Ronnie in the studio, our associate producer and board tech, and also Mike Payne, our driver, keeping us safe on the road today. We're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back on Cooking Country.
For over 20 years, Northwest Trailer and RV has been your number one choice for enclosed trailers, ATV trailers, dump trailers, landscape trailers, and car haulers. If you need to haul it, they've got a trailer that's made right here in the Northwest that's perfect for you. Northwest Trailer and RV, 4005 Ocean Beach Highway, Longview.
When you're buying or selling real estate, the mortgage lender you choose makes a difference. Work with Brittany Howells from Life Mortgage. Brittany has the team, the knowledge, and the drive to make things go the best they can. Brittany Howells from Life Mortgage. 414-4000. Life Mortgage, a division of Mann Mortgage, LLC. NMLS number 1669059.
Crosscut Tap Room in Castle Rock is open with limited hours. Need a growler filled or some great food for takeout? See their menu online. Check out their Facebook page at Crosscut Tap Room on Facebook or hit their website, crosscuttaproom.com. Check them out for updated hours, growlers, and great food at Crosscut Tap Room in downtown Castle Rock.
I would recommend Columbia Ford Lincoln Hyundai to anyone. I just had a great experience, and you will too.
I most definitely plan on buying my next car from Columbia Ford. I bought my first car from them, and I plan on buying my next.
I don't need to shop around. I feel Columbia Ford has the best prices available, and my time is important to me, so I always come back here because of past experience.
What I liked most was that everyone put in their full effort to make sure I could get the car that I wanted.
Columbia Ford, Lincoln, and Hyundai in Longview, where our reputation rides with you.
Josh Carter from Cooking Country, 105.5 KUKN, back with you. We're live on the back of a truck right now. It's a sweet custom F-250 from Columbia Ford and a trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. Right now, we're in front of the armory on Vandercook, in front of Renault Electric. Renault Electric is the people that gave us the power for today's event with a sweet little generator, thanks to Renault Electric. Well, now it's time to get those shout-outs from the Cookin' Country studio. We got John Paul in the studio right now. John, you there?
Yeah, I got a bunch of shout-outs here. I want to say happy 14th anniversary to Crystal Lewis from her husband, Nick. Happy anniversary. Cindy Jacobson wants to give a shout-out just to everybody listening and watching on Facebook. Regina Marie sends a shout-out to all essential workers. Got a call from Kristen in Kelso. She says hi to Tracy. David in Castle Rock called the studio line. He's watching and listening to the broadcast. And also Gina says hi to all her girls, and she can't wait till this is all over and they can go out drinking again. So those are some shout-outs. And you can listen online at KUKN.com. A little better audio than the Facebook feed. You can also, of course, keep your radio tuned to Cookin' Country 105.5 KUKN. And give us a call if you want to give more shout-outs, 636-0280.
Thank you, John. Yeah, more great requests. Well, we're live with Wilson Jones from a truck. We're going to get you back to the music here in a second. Just a reminder as we go through this, if you're going to come up behind us in traffic, you're welcome to go around. Just don't cause a traffic problem there, and also don't form crowds so that way we can keep the show going for you. All right, we're going to get you back to the music, and thanks for listening to Cookin' Country.
Here's a song by Van Morrison, goes out to my beautiful wife, Michelle. This is a song about her beautiful brown eyes.
That's right.
Hey, where did we go? Hey, where the rain came? Down in the hollows, playing a new game, laughing and a running, yeah, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning, boy. Oh, my heart's thumping for you, brown eyed girl. Bright eyed girl, whatever happened, Tuesday was oh so slow. Going down to the young mine with my transistor radio, standing in the sunlight laughing, standing behind the rainbow's wall, slipping and sliding all along. Waterfall with you, brown eyed girl. You are my brown eyed girl. Do you remember when we used to sing sha la 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 da?
Oh, not like that.
Sha la 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 la.
I lost Tony on that one.
Well, the years have gone. Saw him just the other day. Living in the rainbows, laughing. My, how you have grown. My memory's driven back there, Lord. I'm overcome just thinking about you. You made the green, green grass behind the stadium with you. Brown eyed girl. You're my brown eyed girl. Do you remember? We used to sing sha la 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 la.
That's my pick.
Sha la 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 da. Just like that. Sha la 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 da. Sha la 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 da. Baby, la da.
just I think we're in the neighborhood that's near Bob's, and I just wanted to give a shout out to my friends over there at Bob's, you know, Matt Schlecht and all the crew. I don't fish, but if I did, I'd go to Bob's.
That's
just
right.
Put it that way.
I don't fish, and I go to Bob's all the time.
That's right. I don't fish, and I go to Bob's all the time for gear. Anyway,
yeah, they got great holsters. Boy, I think we found the biggest pothole in Cowlitz County right back there.
I felt that.
He lost his pick.
I lost my pick, but I got others. I got.
He came prepared.
You don't want to see him grab the pick off the ground.
That word again was pick with a P, just in case you misunderstood.
So, yeah, I don't hunt either, but if I were to hunt, I'd go to Bob's. All right. Anyway, as we keep on going.
Where are we at here? What street's this? This is Hudson? Broadway, yeah.
This one's for all you Hank Williams Jr. fans. Here's one called Blues Man. I'm just a singer, a natural born guitar ringer. I'm kind of a clinger to sad old songs. Ain't no walk behind her. I'm a new note finder. My name's a reminder of a blues man that's already gone. So I started drinking, took some things and messed up my thinking. Oh, I was sure sinking when she came along. I was alone in the spotlight, not too much left inside. She came and changed all that one night. She sang me the song. Hey, everybody. Hey, baby, I love you. Hey, baby, I need you. Hey, baby, you ain't got to prove to me that you're some kind of macho man. You wasted so much of your life running through the dark night. Let me shine a little love light down on that blues man. So sick from speed, all the things they said I was needing. If I was to go on pleasing all of my fans, and I got cuffed on dirt roads, got sued over no show. She came and took all that old load down off this blues man. And I said to her, hey, baby, I love you too. Hey, baby, I need you. Hey, baby, I do get tired of this traveling. 40 years old now. Nights would be so cold now. Stuck around with this blues man. He's over 40 years old now. And nights would be so cold now. Hung around
with this blues man.
Try that running down whatever street we're on.
We on 10th and Florida,
hey,
Holmes.
Hey, hats off to everybody in the pickup today. This has actually been pretty good, given that there's a few bumpy roads.
Shout out to 10th and Florida. That's my man over there.
Everybody's keeping the speed just right. It's working out good. We're happy. So hats off.
That's right. Everybody knows the apartment complex on 10th and Florida. What's up, yo? Everybody knows. That's right.
That's right. That's the quarantine.
Right.
No pun intended.
Woo! And you know what? Part of this broadcast is that we're hoping it gives you something to look at instead of just your phone, right? Something to listen to and something to do rather than just be stuck at home. Hopefully you've been looking forward to this for a while, too. We're really grateful for you listening on our stream. And if you're on our stream and the audio isn't what you want, check out KUKN.com. Of course, we're going to get you another song here in a minute.
Are we still on?
Yeah.
Oh, we are?
Oh, I thought you were doing a commercial. Heck, we're still live.
Hey.
This is version of this. We're still working out the kinks.
You want to do Country Roads? Yeah. You want to do Country Roads?
Yeah, let's do that one. We got a request for that one, actually, back there. Remember?
Okay.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road. All my men gather round her, my nurse lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes. Country road, take me home to the place where I belong. Mama, take me home, country road. I hear a voice in the morning hour, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road, oh, take me home.
Oh, John Denver be so proud of you, Tony.
Yes, that's right. Little JD never hurt anybody.
So we're cruising down at a warp speed of about 3 miles an hour down.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
Yeah, which we totally enjoy. I'm a speed freak, so I usually like to go fast, but in this case, I'm really appreciating the slow.
Yeah, no, I'm loving this pace right now at a medium pace.
So we're at a really nice park. I'm not sure what street we're on. Josh?
This is the 88. This is where 8th and 8th, the 800 block and 8th meets. We call it the 88. That's right. Woohoo! Really close to the soccer fields over there on 7th. You know what I mean? We just kind of shot down. Are we going to hit the hospital? No? We are? We're going to have to shoot. So we're going to be taking a, yep. Now on the other side of the lake, we have that thing. Okay. We have time for another one, or? I don't know.
We go whatever. I'm kidding.
Whatever we
I'm
gotta
good.
Do. Whatever we gotta do.
Yeah, we're good.
We're prepared.
You know what? Our motto. I wouldn't call it a motto, but it's something that we tend to do. Like 99% of the time, we usually work from wherever to wherever, and we usually end up playing up here somewhere on the time scale. We really enjoy playing for people that appreciate what we're doing. So, in most cases, we're having a lot of fun and forget about the time.
So I'm not sure if you were following that on air there, but we're talking to Wilson Jones. It's about 7:13, right? And we are just now getting ready to pass the hospital. So we're going quite a bit slower than we thought we'd go when we were planning. So the boys here are willing to work until we see as many people as we possibly can before the rain comes. So what I need you to do for me is go to Wilson Jones on Facebook and drop them a like. Absolutely great guys to work with. And you're going to love all of the content they put out in the future. So please do that. Wilson Jones on Facebook. All right, boys, whenever you're ready.
All right, we had a request back on the other street there. Oh, I think they can probably hear us because we're only like a block or two away from for some Eagles. So we're going to try it. We're going to do one. We're going to pull one out of the hat here for them.
Just the other day, when they said you were gonna put me on the shed, let me tell you, got some news for you, and you soon find out it's true. And then you have to eat your lunch all by yourself, 'cause I'm already gone, and I'm feeling strong. I will sing this victory song. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, my. Well, the letter that you wrote made me stop and wonder why. Well, I guess that's true that you had to say things right. Well, just remember this, my girl. You look up in the sky where we can see the stars, still not see the light.
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you, Cooking Country, for letting us through.
Already gone.
His lobster in the house.
'Cause I'm feeling strong.
I love you.
I will sing this victory song.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, my. Woo-hoo-hoo. Hey, we should take a second right here. Just look around. Oh, my goodness. There's old iron everywhere.
Yeah. Lombie Washington is saying,
heads up.
Whatever.
Heads off to the hot rod, baby.
Well, I know it wasn't you that made it down. Heaven knows it wasn't you. Set me free.
Hello.
Well,
track, 'cause I'm already gone, and I'm feeling strong. I will sing
this victory song.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, my mind.
Man, it is super hard to concentrate with all these hot rods running around here.
I feel like a rodeo star right now. Woo! Bronco, Bronco!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are walking, we're driving by the St. John's Hospital. That's right.
I think we're on the wrong side, but that's okay. That's the story of my life.
One more song before commercial. Right on. That was an exciting little area of town we just went through, Josh.
Hey, just a reminder, if you're at the car cruise, make sure you're maintaining social distancing so you don't get that bad boy shut down. Be careful over there at that car cruise.
I was
going
to say, take it to
the
winner.
Okay, do it.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do a two for Eagles, two for you guys.
Hi.
Thank you. Thank you.
Woo, I love me.
You're listening to Wilson Jones on Cooking Country 105.5 KUKN, number one for mobile concerts. Man, this is fun. I'm getting kind of cold, but I'm hanging in there. Thanks to everybody that's hollered and waved at us. We love seeing you just as much as you love seeing us, and we really appreciate you. Got to give a special thank you to the most important part of this whole thing, which is my wife, Liz. She's guiding us as we go through. She's kind of our pilot car. And she's the prettiest pilot car driver in all the business. So Liz Carter, and also our photographer, Chris Burns, Man Bun Chris, as we call him. He's taking photos for us. Ray Bartley from The Morning Show is here with us, too. Ray's waving out the side of the truck. And, of course, thanks to John Paul. He's our general manager, and he's taking requests for us. Speaking of which, we're going to go to John Paul right now for some requests.
I've got a bunch of
shout-outs, sorry.
It's okay. I got a bunch of shout-outs here. I want to say hello to Addison and Eileen Bales. They are sitting in the front yard, North Lake Avenue, Terry Taylor. They're dying for you guys to come by. They're listening to the radio, North Lake Avenue. We're going to make our way to the Terry Taylor area soon. Also, Penny and Kelso called, said hello to all her family and friends. Stay safe. I love you. Jamie and Tanya are listening on the back patio. Got some birthdays. Happy 6th birthday to River Ray White. Also want to say thank you to all the essential workers. Whitney and Longview called in for that. Rich called and said he wanted to thank all the cops for not pulling you over. Thank you very much. Also, I want to send a shout-out to Brad Thurman, Cowlitz County Sheriff, who gave us the green light to do this. So thank you very much, Brad. We appreciate that. Brad, a big Cooking Country listener, too. Just a couple of hellos here. Diane Kraft, Mike Alston, Ivy Masters, and Sean Wallace all listening to the broadcast. And if you'd like to do a shout-out, give us a birthday, whatever, you can give us a call. 636-0280.
Man, I love some of those names I know. Diane Kraft, she's a great one. If you're talking about community leaders, Diane Kraft, she's one of them. Hey, so I got to talk about our sponsors here for a second. If you've seen our sweet F-250 from Columbia Ford, you've probably noticed the sweet tires on this thing. And you can get great tires like this from TNT Tire, Kelso's number one tire store. It's over at 603 Ash Street in Kelso. Their new building going up there, and it's on Grade Street. It's opening soon. Also, Lexi's Pizza, one of our sponsors for today's broadcast. Takeout or delivery available from Lexi's. You know what? You could call them tonight for dinner. 575-1960. Lexi's Pizza. And also, if you need a growler fill with some great food or takeout, ain't much better than Crosscut Tap Room in Castle Rock, open with limited hours. Search Crosscut Tap Room on Facebook or hit their website, crosscuttaproom.com. I'm Josh Carter from Cooking Country, broadcasting from a truck, with live with Wilson Jones. More music now from Wilson Jones on Cooking Country.
He's coming at. All right, boys. Okay. Here's a little Stray Cat ditty. Sitting on the fence. Well, I ain't got enough door to pay the rent. Yeah, well, I'm flat broke, but I don't care. I strut right by with my tail in the air. Stray cat strut, I'm a ladies' guy. Feeling gassing over. Hey! Man, that's sad. I get a shoe thrown at me from a mean old man. Get my dinner from a garbage can. Hey. Hey. Meow. Yeah, don't you cross my path. I don't bother chasing mice around. Well, sneaking down the alley looking for a fight. Howling in the moonlight on odds of a night. Well,
that you'll be a gone guy. I wish I could be as carefree and wild, but I got cat class and I got cat style. Hey, we got a happy little girl. Her name is River and she's 6 years old. Happy, happy, happy birthday, girl. Happy, happy, happy birthday, girl. Happy birthday, girl. Happy. River is 6 years old.
Where's River?
Happy little birthday to River, girl.
River, raise your hand.
Yeah. River, happy birthday.
Oh, happy birthday, River.
Happy birthday. You're welcome, Lacey. Woo, we got it. That's right.
Well, we just passed a little gal by the name of River. Tony's been talking to her mom all week, trying to work out a little drive-by, and we weren't sure if we could make it happen.
To you.
But he just went by her, and hopefully she's a happy little girl.
Happy.
How you guys doing?
To you.
We just sang happy birthday.
Okay.
We're black and known straight cats sitting on a fence. Yeah, I ain't got enough dough to pay the rent.
Woo!
Woo! Well, I'm flat broke, but I don't care. Strut right by with my tail in the air. Straight cat strut, I'm a ladies' guy. Feeling Casanova, man, that's that. I get a shoe thrown at me from a mean old man. Get my dinner from a garbage can.
Hey!
There, I said it. That's right.
Happy birthday. You guys do it. A little streak. Josh is going to put us on a little break. We'll see you in a minute.
All right, we're going to go to a quick break. Thanks for listening to Cookin' Country, 105.5 KUKN.
Hey, you cool cats and kittens. This is Rebecca from the Pet Works. We're still open with the food you need for all your pets. Purchase of a tiger comes with a mullet and a handgun. Well, not really, but the Pet Works is open for curbside delivery with a friendly staff. You can get everything you need to keep your pets happy. The Pet Works on Commerce in downtown Longview.
All right, pets are part of the family. We love pets. Pet Works.
Hi, this is Kristen Cheatley at Real Living the Real Estate Group. You might have noticed that houses are going fast and the prices are high. That means it's a great time to make your next move. Whether upgrading to your forever home or downsizing to make more time for fun, now's the time. Interest rates are great, and I've got 14 years of experience to get your home sold. Whether you're moving in, moving out, or moving up, call Kristen Cheatley at Real Living the Real Estate Group. 430-9400. That's 430-9400.
This is Steve Dahl with Callett's Boat and RV Storage. Get the most out of your garage and securely store with us. Callett's Boat and RV Storage can store up to 45-foot boats or RVs. We can even safely store your classic car. You're just a quick call away from getting your big boat or RV out of your driveway and storing it safely with us. 360-578-0961. Make the quick call now to Callett's Boat and RV Storage. 578-0961. That's 578-0961. Freeing up your driveway and keeping the big stuff safe. It's Callett's Boat and RV Storage, now open in Kelso.
This is Taylor with Toledo Tel. When your business depends on phone calls, you need great service from Toledo Tel. We offer service throughout Cowlitz and Lewis County, not just in Toledo. Toledo Tel, premium phone service and premium support without a premium price tag. Call and set up a quote at 360-864-4552. That's Toledo Tel, 360-864-4552. Let Toledo Tel compete for your business at 360-864-4552.
I'm Josh Carter on Cookin' Country, 105.5 KUKN, number one for mobile concerts in today's country. We're live with Wilson Jones from the back of a sweet F-250 from Columbia Ford and a trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. Shout out to our sponsor, Cowlitz Boat and RV Storage. Steve Dahl and his team do just a great job of keeping your big stuff safe.
I got my trailer
over
your
driveway,
there, you know.
Cowlitz Boat and RV Storage. We're going to go to the station, their studio now. We're going to hear from John Paul. John, what do we have for shout-outs?
First of all, I want to shout out to Cowlitz Boat and RV. That's where I store my trailer, by the way. So, yeah, they do a great job. I do want to give a shout-out to that red van that's been following you the entire time. We've had some people call going, are they with you? And they're not. They're just enjoying it, and they're following us. So shout-out to the red van for bringing up the rear there. Want to say hello to some people that are checking in. Harold West, Michelle Wilson, Stacy Johnson, also Ashley and David called. They're enjoying the show. Gary Down from Too Fast MX. He's listening. Also, Renee Kerr from Kerr Car Care. Thank you very much. And Kristen and Stephanie called in. They want to say happy 37th birthday to Janet. They're enjoying the show tonight. And a lot of people call in wanting to thank all the first responders and those essential workers that are still keeping things going. And if you want to do a shout-out, a birthday, whatever, you can call the studio at 636-0280.
Gotcha, John. Thanks a lot. A lot of great shout-outs. And if you want a shout-out, don't forget that you can call us again at 636-0280. Well, I hope you're loving the show. We're going to get back to it. I'm Josh Carter, and this is Wilson Jones on Cookin' Country.
Right on. Welcome back, everybody. Hey, I'd like to throw a little special shout-out to my grandbabies. they're at home. I don't know if they're listening or watching and what's going on. But I got Kaylee, Lindsay, and Natalie. That's my baby girls. And we've got
Olivia.
Do you remember my grandkids' names?
Olivia, Landon.
You remember the other one? That's right. They got streets named after them, folks. Anyway, shout out to them and my pretty wife, Michelle.
Shout out to my daughter, Morgan, if she's out there. She's at home listening.
She is definitely listening, but. Little Brian Adams.
I could stop dreaming, but it never ends. As long as you're gone, I as well pretend that I've been dreaming straight from the heart. You say it's easy, but who's to say that we'd be able to keep it this way? But it's easier straight from the heart. So give it to me straight from the heart. Tell me we can make another start. No, I never go, as long as I know it's coming straight from the heart. Well, I'll see you on the street some other time, and all our words would just fall out of line while we're dreaming straight from the heart. So give it to me straight from the heart. Tell me we could make another start. You know I'll never go, as long as I know you give it to me now, straight from the heart. Tell me we could make one more start. You know I'll never go, as long as I know it's coming straight from the heart. No, I'll never go, as long as I know it's coming straight from the heart. You say it's easy, but who's to say?
All right, here we are on Nichols Boulevard at the lake,
Adam.
Longview, Washington. Cooking Country, you know, this is the pandemic concert coming at you live.
That was a little special shout out to Libby and Landon, my grandbabies at home.
That's right. The Corona concert or pandemic concert? Corona concert. Quarantine concert. The quarantine concert. I like it. It rolls off the tongue now. All right.
I was thinking.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Josh just reminded us, and we should probably be better at this ourselves, but Josh just reminded us to plug our Facebook page. So Wilson Jones Music on Facebook. Come look us up. Give us a review. Say hi. Wow. And just drop in and say hi. Let us know what you want us to maybe learn for you next time we get a chance to play out and about. We'd love to do one for you. A little Seger for you guys. You guys want some Bob Seger?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Take it easy over there. This is a hardcore road right here.
A little too tall, could use a few pounds. Tied pins, points, and hollering out. She was a dark haired beauty with big dark eyes. Bones of her own, starting way up high.
Hey there.
Way up from and high. Out past the cone patch where the woods got heavy. Had a back seat on my 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clue.
All right, so you're still listening to the Cookin' Country Quarantine Concert. We had to pause for a second and fill the generator up with gas. So we're going to take a quick break. Keep it on Cookin' Country. The guys are still making their way around town. They're going to make their way around the lake and then over to the Terry Taylor area, Pacific Way. We're coming to you in just a bit, but we got to get the generator filled back up. So we'll take a quick break and be right back with more of the Cookin' Country live COVID concert.
I would highly recommend my family to shop at Columbia Ford Lincoln Hyundai. From the time I walked in the door till the time I walked out, it was an incredible experience.
What I liked the most about my buying experience was that it was fast and easy. A family member recommended Bobby to me as a salesperson, and he knew exactly what I needed, and I was in and out of there within an hour.
I love Columbia Ford. I love that they're local, honest, and family-owned.
I love their service department. They give me a car to use until my car is finished.
Columbia Ford, Lincoln, and Hyundai. In Longview, where our reputation rides with you.
Trying to lose these awkward teenage blues. Working all night, boom. Ooh, in the summertime. Sweet summertime.
Oh boy, that was a good one.
Ooh, a little bump there. Feel the lightning, yeah. Waiting on the thunder. Waiting on the thunder.
Well, if you lost us for a second, it's because we're trying to put gas in our generator as we go here.
That's not to the sound of thunder.
Thanks for bearing with us.
And how far over sat and wonder. I started off in a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moon just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moon and with autumn closing in.
Hey! Looking good over there.
Look at our
there.
Mickey Mouse. Nice.
What a beautiful lake.
We had a little power outage in the middle of that. hold on, I gotta reset something on my mixer board here because we lost power. Bear with me for a minute.
Hey everybody. Hey everybody behind us. We got the cruise going on right now. What up, Longview? What's up, Nichols Boulevard? Rolling down the Nichols Boulevard. Are we still on? I don't know why I'm wearing these shades, but it looks cool. These are Josh's shades.
Mine are coming off. Actually, correction, those are my wife's shades.
That's why they look so cool.
But when I found them, they were squished. They were like, you couldn't wear them. And so over time, I flattened them out. Do they feel okay?
I love women's shades. I look great in them.
They're a little girly on him, but hey, who's looking?
Exactly. Let's do two more, Josh, before we go to a break. Is that cool? Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment all the world was right. I was hiding that you'd ever say goodbye. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Oh, our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything. For a moment was a Nike. If I'd only known how the king would fall, well, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the yes, our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed a
anything, but I'd have had to miss the name. Oh, oh, oh. Thank you.
there in that spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try and give away, and the sweat pours out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, and the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what you said. Oh, here I am, on the road again. Here I am, up on stage. Here I go, playing the star again. Here I go, turn the page. Here I That was bumpy.
Nope.
Yeah. Bumpy roads.
Take me home.
All right. That's Wilson Jones broadcasting live from the back of a great F-250 from Columbia Ford and a trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. Right now, we're on Louisiana Street headed towards 30th. We're going to be going down 30th towards kind of Pacific Way. Got to talk about our sponsors of today's event, Brittany Howells from Life Mortgage. Brittany is great. I'll tell you, when you're buying or selling real estate, you want to work with two things, right? Great real estate agent and a great lender. Work with Brittany Howells from Life Mortgage, 414-4000. Life Mortgage, division of Mann Mortgage, LLC, NMLS, 1669-059. And also, when your business depends on great phone service, make it with Toledo Tel. Great phones that work anywhere. There's good internet. And the customer service, I tell you what, second to none. Call them, 864-4552. That's Toledo Tel. I'm Josh Carter. We're going to go to the studio, talk to John Paul, get those shout-outs. John, what do you got for us?
You know what's kind of cool? They're literally passing the house that I grew up in right now. You are in front of the house that I grew up right there in Louisiana. That's awesome. All right, we're getting shout-outs, a ton of them. Linda Osborne called. She had a great one. She wanted to salute all the high school seniors all over Cookin' Country. Thank you, Linda Osborne's a great shout-out. Also, Jim McGinley called. He just wanted to say a shout-out to Chad and Tony. Great song selection. Every song is great. I want to say hello to some people that are listening as well. Trisha Junker-Rodman, who I've known since the first grade, by the way. Also, hi to Pam Whittle, Matt Morris. Got an 11th birthday for Tyler. Happy 11th birthday. And Danielle and Eric are saying hi to Tracy and David. Thank you all for listening. You can give us a call, and we'll get your shout-outs on the radio, 636-0280.
That's awesome. We love all these shout-outs, and we love our listeners. Thank you, everybody that's listening and watching online. Thanks for the comments. Fair warning, too, about the Facebook stream that's on my cell phone, and I have literally no idea how much battery's left on that thing. So we'll go as long as we can with the Facebook feed before it, before it dies. Let's take a quick commercial break. We'll be right back with Wilson Jones and Cookin' Country. 105.5.
Hi there, this is Jim from
KQKN.
Kelso's number one tire store, and now Kelso's number one authorized Toyo dealer. We go out of our way to get you the tires you want, when you want them, at the prices you can afford. With thousands of tires in our inventory, it's easy to buy Cooper, Toyo, Michelin, Hankook, and many others. At TNT Tire, we offer easy financing, national warranty support, and give you over $300 worth of free services on the tires you buy. Come on by or call us today at 577-TIRE. TNT Tire, proudly saving you money for over 50 years. Yes, 50 years.
Hey, this is Bridget in the kitchen at Lexi's Pizza Pub. Are you hungry for great pizza, wraps, wings, or a salad? You can get your food delivered or pick it up. Need beer? We're also filling growlers. Get all the great food you love from Lexi's. Takeout or delivery. We're using Deliver Kings from locally owned DeliverKings.com. Lexi's Pizza Pub, Westside Highway in Lexington.
The widest variety of country music is on Cookin' Country. 105.5 KUKN. Longview, Kelso, Rainier. Streaming live at KUKN.com. Cookin' Country.
I'm Josh Carter from Cookin' Country, 105.5 KUKN, number one for mobile concerts. We're live from the back of a Columbia Ford F-250 and a trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. Before we get you back to the music, we're going to hear some more shout-outs from John Paul. We're going to check in with the Cookin' Country studio. John, what do you got for it?
Well, one thing I do want to say is we're getting so many calls and texts and emails from people saying, come to our neighborhood. How come you're not in our neighborhood? Obviously, you see how fast we're going, and it's taken a long time just to make our way from Kelso to Longview, and we can't hit all the neighborhoods that everybody wants us to hit. So we're going to do this again. We're getting a lot of requests, too. People are like, do it again. You got to do it again. So we're going to do this again in a couple of weeks. We're going to set it up, and we'll hit other neighborhoods in a couple of weeks. We'll kind of watch the weather and see what the date looks like. But we definitely want to do this again because the response both just online and on the phones has been fantastic. So we appreciate that. And we'll make sure that we hit those neighborhoods that we haven't hit tonight next time we do this here in a few weeks. Again, you can call and get a shout out in. We're at 636-0280.
Got it, John. That's awesome. That's great news. We're having a great time. This is fun for me, too. I'm Josh Carter. I'm one of the tech guys, too, at Cookin' Country. And it's like a challenge. Can we make it work? I guess we got our answer. Thank you, everybody, for listening. Back to the music with Wilson Jones on Cookin' Country.
First time ever, ladies and gentlemen, little Lionel Richie on Cookin' Country.
Hey, guys.
It seems to me, girl, you know I done all I can. Nice brand new red canoe. You see a big store and I bought wrong. Yeah. Ooh. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Railroad tracks. That's why I'm easy. Easy like Sunday morning. Why in the world, girl, anybody put chains on me? Hey, guys. Well, I paid my dues to make it. Seems to me wants me to be what they want me to be. I'm not happy when I try to fake it. Yeah. Ooh. That's why I'm easy. Easy like Sunday morning. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why I'm easy, yeah. Easy like Sunday morning. Well, I wanna be high, so high. I wanna be free to know the things I do are right. This road has exactly what we were looking for the easy. All right. Hey, guys. How you doing? Thanks for coming out.
Hey, just a reminder, tag us on all those photos we see as you're going by taking photos. Tag us at Cooking Country.
Steve Miller Band from the T-Man.
Just to shake your tree. Oh, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it all the time. Ooh, we
sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I sure don't wanna hurt no one.
Probably, yeah.
Sure. I don't know. I don't care.
I mean, we can do whatever. We're easy either way.
All right, we're gonna take a break here real quick on Cooking Country 105.5 KUKN. Driving by Mike Casanova from Grocery Alley right now. What's up, Mike? Good to see you and all his awesome kids. His boy comes in and does commercials every week. His name is Zach. So thanks for listening. We're streaming live from the back of a truck from Columbia Ford and a trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. We're gonna check in with the studio. John Paul got some shout outs for us. John, what do you got?
So we're getting a ton of people listening, just not only in the area but all over the place. We've had Baker City, Oregon check in, Priest River, Idaho checking in. Karen called, or Karen sent a, she's listening on the app and sent us a text saying, great song choice. Every song is great. Wants them to play at the lake this summer. Also want to say hi to Judy Bates, Nikki Holter, Ben Tony, Corey Dow Kramer, and Paul Kozad from Roto-Rooter checking in as well, listening. We can do some shout-outs. We'll do some birthdays if you have them. Call us in the studio at 636-0280. You can also put them on the Facebook comments section. We are checking that as well. Again, 636-0280.
A bunch of great shout-outs there from John Paul. Thank you, John, for that. We're going to check in with some, what are they called? Commercials, yeah. Before we do that, shout-out to Columbia Ford, the official truck sponsor of today's event. Also, shout-out to Renault Electric. They're providing all the mobile power for today's event. And I'll tell you what, you got to get a generator like this one powering the concert. It's literally the size of a suitcase for sale at Renault Electric. Also, shout out to our associate producer and board tech, Ronnie, in the studio, and Ray Bartley in the truck with us. Ray Bartley from the Morning Studio. We'll see you here in just a second on Cooking Country.
Hey, this is Bridget in the kitchen at Lexi's Pizza Pub. Are you hungry for great pizza, wraps, wings, or a salad? You can get your food delivered or pick it up. Need beer? We're also filling growlers. Get all the great food you love from Lexi's. Takeout or delivery. We're using Deliver Kings from locally owned DeliverKings.com. Lexi's Pizza Pub, West Side Highway in Lexington.
For over 20 years, Northwest Trailer and RV has been your number one choice for enclosed trailers, ATV trailers, dump trailers, landscape trailers, and car haulers. If you need to haul it, they've got a trailer that's made right here in the Northwest that's perfect for you. Northwest Trailer and RV, 4005 Ocean Beach Highway, Longview.
Hi there, this is Jim from TNT Tire, Kelso's number one tire store, and now Kelso's number one authorized Toyo dealer. We go out of our way to get you the tires you want, when you want them, at the prices you can afford. With thousands of tires in our inventory, it's easy to buy Cooper, Toyo, Michelin, Hankook, and many others. At TNT Tire, we offer easy financing, national warranty support, and give you over $300 worth of free services on the tires you buy. Come on by or call us today at 577-TIRE. TNT Tire, proudly saving you money for over 50 years. Yes, 50 years.
Sears Hometown, your locally owned home and garden center, is open 7 days a week. There's no better time to take advantage of no money down and 0% interest and get that home improvement project completed. Come see us today at 1116 15th Avenue. That's Sears Hometown.
Josh Carter here from Cooking Country, 105.5 KUKN. We're on Pacific Way right now, passing Valley Christian Fellowship. And broadcasting from the back of a custom F-250 from Columbia Ford and trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. I have to say, I'm very impressed with you. You have been doing a great job social distancing and not creating big crowds and not messing up the flow of traffic. So thank you for listening and doing a great job there. We're going to get you back to the music from Wilson Jones. And I just want to let you know, originally we had talked about them stopping at 8 o'clock. We're going to keep going a little longer. And they're doing that just, they're just doing it for you. So please go to their Facebook page, Wilson Jones Music on Facebook, and give them a follow for being such good sports with us today. Back to the music now with Wilson Jones on Cookin' Country.
There it is.
All right, we're back, guys. Oh man, we just got through a neighborhood there with a bunch of people. What a great thing Josh and the boys there at Cookin' put together for us to be a part of here. Tony and I are really really happy to be part of this.
That's right.
That was kind of fun, just walking, you know, driving through the neighborhood there with the little kids and everybody laughing and
the old Terry Taylor North Lake we're just passing right now. Again, we're climbing up on John Knoll Park, Western Little League.
Nice. Whoop, whoop.
Kids will be playing baseball pretty soon right now. John Knoll Park, where I used to play Little League. Anyway, it would be fatal if we didn't play any Merle, so we're going to do some Merle Haggard for you right now.
That's right.
Now, my buddy Doug McCarthy, this is his favorite jam.
Shout out to Big Doug.
Big Doug.
Big Doug and Big Dennis.
And Big Dennis. He likes this song, too. This is a pretty good jam. This one's for the whole McCarthy family. How's that?
I'm going to go ahead and say it. Tony sings it about as good as anybody.
Thank you. Thank you, brother.
You're welcome.
Well, I can make it for a day or two without you. I'm gonna sing to the llamas over here. And maybe I can make it.
Play for them too.
Through the night. Hey there, llamas. Are you catching this?
Look at them, they want us.
I can laugh and I can spit and probably be all right till morning.
Oh, what a cute little guy. My wife would love that. Actually, my kids would too.
But what am I gonna do with the rest of my life? Well, I got things that I can do. I got places I can go to this evening. I got whiskey I can drink. It'll help me not to think about your leaving. And I can smoke and I can drink and probably be all right till morning.
Hey there.
Hey, what am I gonna do with the rest of my life? Not to think about your leaving, baby.
What am I gonna do with the rest of my life? What am I gonna do with the rest of my life?
Mr. Tony Jones. That's how you do that, my friend. Nice job.
All right.
Well, I will be ref, and she's ready for pool. Oh, Mississippi, she's calling my name. The catfish are jumping, that paddle boat's thumping. Black water keep rolling on down just the same. Oh, black water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining? Oh, black water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining on me? Keep on shining your light. Gonna make everything pretty, mama. Gonna make everything all right. And I ain't got no worry, and I ain't in no hurry at all. Rains, I don't care, don't make no difference to me. Just take that streetcar and roll it uptown, girl. I like to hear some funky Dixie Dan pretty monk on the honky tonk. And I'm gonna buy everybody rounds all night. Oh, black water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining on? Oh, black water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, won't you keep on shining on me? Keep on shining your life. Gonna make everything pretty, mama. Gonna make everything all right, yeah. Cause I ain't got no worries, there ain't in no hurry at all. Our dance and sweat to death contest, but because we don't have any dancers right in front of us, we're gonna have to have some audience participation at home. And Josh, that means you too, buddy. We want to hear some singing here. All right, never mind.
I like to get some funky Dixie, then pretty mama gonna take me by the hand, by the hand, hand, baby, by the hand. Pretty mama gonna dance with the daddy all night long. I like to get some funky Dixieland, pretty mama gonna take me by the hand.
Come on, baby.
By the hand, pretty mama.
Come on, baby.
All night long. I like to hear some funky Dixieland, pretty mama gonna take me by the hand. By the hand, and take me by the hand, pretty mama gonna dance with your daddy all night long. I like to hear some funky Dixieland, pretty mama gonna take me by the hand.
Woo!
Good job.
Little Doobie Brothers, for your culinary listening pleasure at home. All right, we're going to take a break. Back to you, Josh.
Wilson Jones on Cooking Country, 105.5 KUKN. And we're number one for mobile concerts. Yeah, I'm Josh Carter, live with Wilson Jones in the back of an awesome custom 250 from Columbia Ford and a trailer from Northwest Trailer and RV. They're supplying. And by the way, Northwest Trailer and RV right now, get 10% off. Check out all their great utility and cargo trailers. 4005 Ocean Beach Highway. It's Northwest Trailer and RV and Columbia Ford. Did you know Columbia Ford is the number 9 Ford truck dealership in the nation, our Columbia Ford. That's right, official truck sponsor of today's concert. Going to go to the studio, talk to John. He's got some shout-outs for us. John Paul, what do you got?
So Pam in Lexington called, and she was loving it. She's like, you got to come to Lexington. And I said, well, we're not going to make it tonight, but when we do this again in a couple of weeks, we're going to try to hit all the neighborhoods that we just haven't had time to get to during this trip. It's tough to hit them all when you're going 5 miles an hour. I want to say hello to Jason McClung, who's listening. Brian Mack is listening. Chris Bailey. Even the president of LCC is a fan.
Ooh, and, that's,
Yeah, and he's listening right now and got a another birthday. Rick in Rainier celebrating his birthday with a cold beer and country music. He's 40 today, so thank you for listening. And if you still got shout-outs and birthdays, we'll take them. 636-0280.
Thank you, John Paul. That's John Paul from the Cookin' Country Studios. We're live and local. It's Cookin' Country. And we're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back with more great music from Wilson Jones.
For over 20 years, Northwest Trailer and RV has been your number one choice for enclosed trailers, ATV trailers, dump trailers, landscape trailers, and car haulers. If you need to haul it, they've got a trailer that's made right here in the Northwest that's perfect for you. Northwest Trailer and RV, 4005 Ocean Beach Highway, Longview.
When you're buying or selling real estate, the mortgage lender you choose makes a difference. Work with Brittany Howells from Life Mortgage. Brittany has the team, the knowledge, and the drive to make things go the best they can. Brittany Howells from Life Mortgage. 414-4000. Life Mortgage, a division of Mann Mortgage, LLC. NMLS number 1669059.
Crosscut Tap Room in Castle Rock is open with limited hours. Need a growler filled or some great food for takeout? See their menu online. Check out their Facebook page at Crosscut Tap Room on Facebook or hit their website, crosscuttaproom.com. Check them out for updated hours, growlers, and great food at Crosscut Tap Room in downtown Castle Rock.
I would recommend Columbia Ford Lincoln Hyundai to anyone. I just had a great experience, and you will too.
I most definitely plan on buying my next car from Columbia Ford. I bought my first car from them, and I plan on buying my next.
I don't need to shop around. I feel Columbia Ford has the best prices available, and my time is important to me, so I always come back here because of past experience.
What I liked most was that everyone put in their full effort to make sure I could get the car that I wanted.
Columbia Ford, Lincoln, and Hyundai in Longview, where our reputation rides with you.
I'm Josh Carter back on Cookin' Country 105.5 KUKN from the back of a custom 250 from Columbia Ford. And I'll tell you what, I got a Hyundai from Columbia Ford, and it is awesome. And John Paul drives a Hyundai too, actually. Working on getting a Ford truck, so fingers crossed on that. We're going to go back to the studio. We got more shout-outs and more to talk about. John Paul, what do you got for us?
I just got a call from the Ball and Burkhart family. They're in Kelso. They said they are loving it. They've been listening the whole time. They got the radio on. They got the video on Facebook. So thank you, the Ball and Burkhart family, for listening and checking in. Again, we'll be doing this again in a couple of weeks. I know we're not hitting every single neighborhood. We thought we'd hit a few more, but, you know, 5-10 miles an hour, you can only do so many. So we're keeping track of all the people that are saying, come see us. We want to see you, and we'll try to hit you here when we do this again in a few weeks. We're still taking some shout-outs at 636-0280 if you want to give us a call. Send it back to Josh.
Thanks, John. I appreciate everything you're doing for the broadcast, and I appreciate the rest of our team, including the most important team member, my wife. She's a lead car leading the convoy down the road, and Mrs. Carter doing a great job. Also, Mike Payne, our driver, Man Bun Chris, he's taking our photos, and Ronnie in the studio, our associate producer and board tech of today's broadcast. I'm Josh Carter. This is Cookin' Country. Here's more great music from Wilson Jones.
Oh, really? How's it sound? Any good?
Really?
Thank you.
All right, cool.
Really bumpy. It's harder
than it looks. All right, we got here. Welcome back, guys. Hey, we got one of Tony's big hits. This is by popular demand. This is a song by, we're just going to play it, let you guys. You guys will, the people that know it, love it. People that don't know it, love it.
Never meant to cause you any sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain.
one and one time. Hear you laughing. Only wanna see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Only wanna see you underneath the purple rain. I never wanna be a weekend lover. Only want to be some kind of friend, yeah. Baby, I could never steal you from another. Such a shame that our friendship had to end. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple just can't make up your mind. Think I better close it, baby. Let me guide you to the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Only want to see it, only want to see it in a purple rain. Ooh.
Hey, we're not hoping for any rain, but if we were going to have some, it'd be purple. Copy time, copy, copy. All right, bud.
Hey, you cool cats and kittens. This is Rebecca from the Petworks. We're still open with...
And everybody in Longview, Kelso, and whoever's able, you know, within earshot of what we're doing here tonight. What a cool thing. The weather held off for us. It's a little nippy, but, you know, the ride was fairly smooth. And we just had a great time. So make sure you guys go to Wilson Jones Music on Facebook and send us a comment. Let us know how you're doing. Let us know what you want us to play. Let us know that you're around. Anyway, Tony's going to do a little Chris Stapleton song called Tennessee Whiskey. I think this is our last song of the evening. And like I said, we appreciate you guys. Stick in there. We'll get through this.
Used to look for love in all the same old places. Down the bottom of the bottle was always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love gets me high. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Now, honey, I stay strong. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Yeah. Now, honey, I stay strong on your lip all the time. You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
Honey, I stay strong on your lap all the time. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey.
Hey, good night, Longview. Good night, Grocery Outlet.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Cook and Country, Cowlitz County. Keep listening.
Hey, Josh, can we stop at this bar?
Oh, what about Grocery Outlet? I need to pick up some celery.
Yeah, Tony needs some toilet paper.
I need some TP and some celery.
But wait, there is no.
Hey, this is Josh Carter on Cooking Country. We're headed back. We're wrapping up. Thank you to you for listening. And thank you for calling us with shout-outs. Thanks to our sponsors, Columbia Ford, Northwest Trailer and RV, Renault Electric, Sears Hometown, Kristen Cheatley at Reliving the Real Estate Group, The Petworks, TNT Tire, Lexi's Pizza, Crosscut Tap Room, Brittany Howells from Life Mortgage, NMLS 1669059, and Toledo Tell. All great sponsors of today's event. Also, Cowlitz Boat and RV Storage, another sponsor of today's event. Thank you to all our sponsors. We're going to go to the studio, check in with John Paul. John.
All right, I got a couple of more birthdays here. Terry Tift having a birthday, 71 today. Terry, listening. Amber called in with that one. Maddie White is 16 today. Thanks to, or happy birthday to you from Grandma Kathy. Also, Kim called, and she just wanted to send a shout-out to Wilson Jones for such a great show tonight with great selections of music, and everybody had a great time. And again, we're going to do this again. Kind of going to watch the weather. We'll have to get everything put together. But, you know, a few weeks from now, we're going to do it again, maybe on a Saturday afternoon, and go a little bit longer and hit some more of the neighborhoods that we weren't able to hit today, because it's tough to hit them all when you're going 5 miles an hour. Also, shout-out to Brad Thurman, Cowlitz County Sheriff. Thank you for your support and helping us do this as well.
And all the police, too, John.
Yeah, all the
all
police.
Of them have been great.
We had a lot of people calling saying, hey, thanks to the police for not pulling you guys over tonight. So that's awesome. We appreciate you guys working hard, being first responders, and allowing us to do something that's going to put a little bit of joy in people's lives for at least a couple hours on a Friday night.
That's right. I love it. Thank you so much, John. Thank you to all our listeners for checking out our program today. I'm Josh Carter. We're on Ocean Beach Highway right now, just getting ready to pull into our station. Want to shout out again our team, Ronnie, associate producer and board tech, Mike Payne, our driver keeping us safe in this big truck, John Paul, our general manager taking requests and your phone calls, best pilot car in the business, Liz Carter, my wife, and Chris Burns, Man Bun Chris, as we call him, for taking photos of today's broadcast. Ray Bartley from The Morning Show is in the truck looking pretty. He's got a great mustache, quarantine mustache growing out for today's, just for you, just for today's broadcast. And of course, Tony Jones, Chad Wilson, fantastic performers. What you can do to support them and support us is go to our sponsors and shop with them, shop local, and also go on Facebook, like Tony and Chad. It's Wilson Jones Music. All right, anything else to add, John Paul?
No, we're done. I'm going to bed.
Thank you. This is Josh Carter on Cooking Country, 105.5 KUKN.